Good evening. Welcome to Moon Tunes. Yeah, getting a little more lively every week. I like that.
Of course. And the Rotary Interact loves, and tonight the Rotary Interact students are from Caledonia, Minnesota. Valet Bicycle Parking, of course, as always, courtesy of Smith Bicycle Shop, beer by Bike Brigade. You can ride your bicycle down here to Moon Tunes, and you don't have to worry about it. It's free parking, and it's secure. I want to thank SNS Pro Sound, Sean, and the crew, Chris, and everybody. Also, Maury's Auto is here, and they're raffling off a 2025 Silverado, and you can pick up tickets right over there. Big weekend coming up, or big week coming up next week. We'll talk more about that in a little bit. And also, for all our guests coming from the American Countess, during the intermission, for those of you that have arrived from the American Countess, they're probably having a supper about now, but for those of you who are from the boat, this is a thing we do weekly here in La Crosse, and we usually normally feature two bands, and we'll take a little break in the middle. It's free. Welcome to Riverside Park in La Crosse, Wisconsin. Beautiful, crime-free downtown La Crosse, Wisconsin. We hope you enjoy your stay. You're going to find out you're in for a really wonderful evening, and don't forget, when you leave, take with you whatever it was you brought. All right. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, for coming down tonight. We'll explain a little more during the intermission to our guests what's going on. But right now, let's see, the first band of two tonight, and we're in for an awesome, awesome night. They were originally known as the Junior Executives, and then they were going to call themselves the Senior Executives, and then they were going to be the Retired Executives, but they've been around forever. Ladies and gentlemen, you know, give a nice Moon Tunes welcome, the Executives. Thank you.
executives, we are pretty much all retired now. This is our 25th year as a band and our 10th year at Moon Tunes. We started back when this was called Noon Tunes, right over the lunch hour. So we've been enjoying a lot of years with you folks here, and now we've got a beautiful covered stage that we all worked so hard to build. This makes this really a great spot. Got a song for you by the Beatles now, our favorite band. Tune called Please Please Me.
Something called Two for Tuesday, and that's when the radio DJs, they would play two songs by the same recording artist back to back. And so we're going to have a number of those today. It's, of course, it's Two for Thursday, really, but we're going to start out with Roy Orbison.
I
Thank you very much. Lee Rosh singing that for us. We're going to have Lee sing another one for us here. Another Roy Orbison song. Song from a little bit later in his career when he hooked up with George Harrison and Tom Petty and Bob Dylan and Jeff Lynne. A tune called You Got It. Songs from them. We'd like to send this out to any veterans out in our audience tonight. A couple of these songs really kind of hit home. Salute. Roger and I both served. Thank you. Two Blood Animals. First one's called We Gotta Get Out of This Place.
Dirty old part of the city where the sun refuses to shine. Tell me there ain't no use in trying. Girl, you're so young and pretty. Everything I know is true. Gonna die before you die. Yes! See my daddy, his dad is dying. See his hair turn green. young and pretty. Everything I know is true.
Thank you very much. It's another one by the Animals, probably of the year, one of their more famous songs.
He blesses the boys as they stand in line. The smell of concrete on the bayonets they shine. He tries to help them all that he can. To make them feel wanted, he's a good holy man. Thank you. mistake. The fate of your country lies in your young head. Thank God you stay till you join me with. It is all worth it, only time will tell. The morning they return with tears in their eyes. The stage of the air rises up to the sky. In the sky pilot, that a soldier so ill. Remember those words.
Thank you, veterans. One year at Moon Tunes, we got to be Creedence Clearwater Revival, so we're going to do a couple of songs from those guys. And we're going to feature Mr. Roger Christians on the vocals.
I'm glad to see some dancers out there because, you know what? You can dance to the executive's music. Now, this next song is one done by Chuck Berry. You know, he calls it Johnny Be Good, but we're going to feature Tom Kelly on this one. And we like to call it Tommy Be Good.
I started in 1967. This band's been together for 25 years now, and we do it for love of the music. Love that music from the 60s.
All right, you're going to be in for a special surprise because we have a guest vocalist joining us, Courtney Locken. This is the daughter of Jeff Locken. Now, Courtney is a talented and experienced performer, but this will be her debut on the Moon Tunes stage with the executives doing some Grace Slick.
When the truth is found to be
switch up and do some birds, which we did one year at Moon Tunes. When I first started playing back in 1967, the Byrds had charted in 1965. One of the most popular American bands. So that's what a lot of us kids in the United States started learning Byrds tunes after the Beatles and Rolling Stones and the other stuff we were all learning back then. This is a tune called It Won't Be Wrong. Thank you very much.
So, Tom, how long have you been doing this next song?
I'd say about 50 years, right around there.
He's getting pretty good at it.
Called Feel a Whole Lot Better.
The reason why though I can't say I have to let you go, babe, and right away after what you did,
after what you did.
Should be, but I didn't know.
Well,
Thank you very much.
Tom Kelly and Rickenbacker.
Another great American band came out of California, used to run home after school so I could watch this program. A program called Where the Action Is. Anybody remember that program? Yeah, that was a good one. They had a band on there called Paul Revere and the Raiders. And between them and all the lasses, it was quite the show. Gonna feature Roger on this one. Now by them. That Van Morrison was in that band in 1964. It was recorded later by the Shadows of the Night, a Midwest band here that is actually still out there again. I get their poster right now, and they're out on the show now. So they did the same song in 1966. We're going to feature Lee on this one tune called Gloria.
right. We're going to do some Dave Clark 5. Actually, Dave Clark 5 here at Blue Tunes as well. So we've got a couple of songs, another two for Thursday. This is one called Catch Us If You Can. If you can, time to get a move on. Oh, we will give up all of our might. Catch us if you can, catch us if you can. Hey, 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 if you can. To this 60s music, I guarantee these next couple of songs are going to be great dancing songs. Let's see what you think. Oh, I got someone from the audience, someone that I know, said the well-behaved women rarely make the news. So I guess that's a sign. We could get some volunteers. See what's newsworthy here.
Now, well, I'm working on, baby. You know you're
now. Work it on, baby. Work. You're driving me crazy. Work. You got a little bit of soul now. You got a mashed potato. You got the juice of twist. Come on, tell me, baby. Do you like it like that? When Sam the Shaman and Pharaohs meet up with the server group. I don't know, I guess it's a kind of a woolly wipeout, I guess.
All right. Uno, dos, one, two, tres, cuatro.
Thank you.
Isaacs, our drummer. All right, got a couple more for you, and then we'll be bringing out another band from the Viroqua area. A band called High Mileage is going to bring you. We start you in the 60s, they're going to end you at the 80s, and how you get home from there is up to you. Got two for you by Spirit from 1968. Song written by Randy California. Randy's no longer with us. But a great song. Tune called Got a Line on You. Friends on the boat, they'll be joining us shortly here. We've been together 25 years, and we're going to celebrate this weekend with a show with Leo and Leona. So if you're out in the Bangor area, come out and see us. That's going to be a fun night. Not sure if there's going to be cake yet, but it's going to be our 25th birthday. So I'd like to introduce the band going down on the far side. Roger Christians on keyboard, vocals, and guitars.
Jeff.
Standing next to him, Mr. Lee Rosh on bass and vocals. Going to the back, Mr. Keith Isaacs on percussion. Standing by my side on rhythm guitars, Jeff Rockin' Lockin'.
And on guitar, harmonica, and all kinds of other cool stuff, Tom Kelly! A
couple more songs for you. We're going to feature Jeff on this one.
Yeah.
thinks Marjorie is real. I say that you do.
So much. We're gonna bring out High Mileage right after we finish here. We got one last song for you. We always love to end on this song. It's our favorite band, the Beatles. The reason we're all standing up here is we saw them February 1973, I think it was, on the Ed Sullivan Show. And kids across America went out and started bands. And a few of us are still doing it. Tune by the Beatles called Can't Buy Me Love.
Save the love into
you so much.
Must have got a raise. He just threw his drumsticks out. Oh, man. Wow. You know, the nice thing about it is we bring in these guys, you know, every word to every song. So we'd like to welcome you to Moon Tunes. As you see, we have a new neighbor for the evening, the American Countess, the riverboat over here. 245 passengers and 110 crew members. And they have nothing to do tonight. They've all been invited. Raise your hand if you're from the American Countess. We'd like to see if there's anybody here from... Get a bunch of... Yeah, there's a whole bunch of people back there by the bar. Where else, right? Well, we'll explain to you real briefly what we're doing. What you're seeing is something we do every week here in Riverside Park in beautiful, crime-free downtown La Crosse, Wisconsin. It's called Moon Tunes. They're all local bands, or as close to local as we can get. Believe me, these guys are local. And we change it up every week, usually two bands, sometimes more. We wrap it up with a Woodstock show in the end of the summer. But right now, the Rotarians are passing out their buckets, and this is how it works. It's a free concert, free show, but we ask you, if you have any spare change, if you want to contribute it, by all means, please do so. Where does the money go? Well, for those of you who don't know, 10 years ago, they started doing this as Noon Tunes. It became Moon Tunes. They're still passing the buckets. And by the way, there is a Venmo code on the buckets. So if you want to make a donation to Moon Tunes using your phone, you can do so. If you have spare change, great. If you don't have spare change, great, no big deal. The important thing is you're here, you bring your families, and you bring your kids and your coolers and everything else, even your mother-in-law and things like that. But anyway, what happens is we raised enough money in 10 years, $1.3 million. That's what built this band shell. That's what renovated the stage. It started with you right here and the buckets being passed. Now, what they're gonna work on next, this is paid for. This is all paid for and belongs to you. It's an extension of your backyard, this band shell. Now they need a bathroom and a restroom facility and a storage facility, and that'll be about $500,000. The city's kicking in half of it, and we're gonna try and offset the rest of it through Moon Tunes and other Valley View Rotary events. That new bathroom over there is gonna cost about $500,000. If you're gonna have a band shell like this in a park like this, you have to have a decent place to go pee. Just let's call it what it is, folks, all right? Right now, the porta potties have four doors. That makes it interesting. So anyway, for those of you that are visiting, this is something we do every week. The bands change up weekly. The crowds just keep getting bigger and bigger. It's absolutely free. You're absolutely free to bring your own coolers and chairs and anything you want. Local merchants in the back. We have Piggies serving some of the best sandwiches and food in the city. Pearl Street Brewery with the world's smallest beer garden. The Pearl with ice cream you can pick up from the Pearl on Pearl Street. Rotary Interact Clubs with Pepsi products, water, and popcorn. And, of course, don't forget our valet bicycle parking. Now, understand, the Verve folks are here. The Verve girls are going to launch some T-shirts. Why don't you go ahead and do your thing. These guys are dangerous. From Verve Credit Union. And that, you know, I suggested last time that go ahead and launch it. You're on your own. Go ahead. Don't wait for me. So those who sit in the front row are going to get upgrade their wardrobes tonight, it looks like. Oh, there you go. Now, I tried to explain to these ladies the last time they did this. This is from Verve. The credit union. Whoa, nice. I need to see somebody getting zapped. You know, but I told them last time, you get a lot more mileage if every other time you'd launch dirty underwear. And while they're doing that, also in the back of the park, Our engineer, John, is here, or Brad, rather, with the railroad cars. It's a free ride for the kids. He comes every Thursday, sits up in the back of the park with his little railroad train, and sets up, and the kids can ride all night long, all during Moon Tunes. It costs nothing. He won't accept a penny, and it's free. It's just a part of Moon Tunes, making it a family event. And nice. Last year, over 1,000 kids went for rides on that train at Moon Tunes through the summer. So it's a really neat add-on. It's kind of a quiet little thing. Goes on in the back of the park. Don't forget, dancing barefoot in the grass is certainly encouraged. Thank you, ladies. Where's mine? Next week. Yeah, right. Nice. Thanks a lot. Appreciate it. Coming up next Thursday, the 28th, it's going to be string band night. Crooked Willow is going to be performing, and String Ties, Dan Sobranek and friends. And I tell you what, they put on a show. It's just like these guys, you know, every word to every song. So, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to take just a brief break if you're thirsty, hungry. And for those of you from the American Countess, again, welcome to Moon Tunes. We do this all the time. And if you're from the American Countess, you probably discovered that as you wander around the city today, and now you're going to be spending the night, you've probably discovered by now that we who live here, we love it here. And if you'd move here, you'd be home.
Don't want to make you upset.
All right, let's go, ladies and gentlemen. Moon Tunes, Chapter 2. I really like the guy on drums because we used to milk cows together back in the day.
Well, I want to thank Bruce and Marty for making, in the 80s, you made milking cows at 5:30 in the morning more tolerable.
Well, if we know anything about Spanky, he did not make it at 5:30. He was there at 5:45.
Yeah, or a little bit.
I'm having a hard time introducing the next band because of the next band, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get it going. You're going to really dig the hell out of this. This is awesome. Dancing barefoot in the grass is absolutely recommended. Ladies and gentlemen, the dance floor is open for our special friends from the American Countess. We hope you enjoy the show. This is La Crosse, Wisconsin. That is the Mississippi, and there's a strange land called Minnesota over on the other side. We recommend you not ever go over there. If you can't dance to these guys, ladies and gentlemen, you ain't got no feet. Let's hear it for High Mileage. You want 80s? You want 80s? Thank you.
sometimes the journey is worth the ride. So,
yes, it is.
So I'll say.
It's kind of funny if you just play one.
This next song is by a group that opened for Journey.
Brian Adams.
On this tour.
A single guy.
And I have a drum solo here. You ready?
I like that drum solo.
Thank you.
Thank you. Disappoint this crowd. All right, Timmy, greatest rock and roll song of all time. What is it?
Thank you.
till the midnight sun.
Just know it. And he's holding her in his arms.
played along with the charade.
Shaking that face is gonna get stuck there.
That doesn't seem to be a reason to change. And I feel so dirty when they start talking cute. I wanna tell her that I love her, but the phone is probably moved. But she watching you with those eyes, and she loving it with that body, I just know. And it's holding her in his arm for the late at night.
Thank you.
take my a little voice break, maybe. Maybe swallow down a little barley soda, I don't know. Maybe. Tim, you gotta, Spank, you gotta start that. Start that there eruption. You ready?
Such a crime. Fight on!
Well, yeah.
Oh, yeah. If you say, what's a song by Autograph? Everybody would be like,
I don't know.
And then you would play the opening riff, Tim, go ahead. And people would be like, oh, I know that song. All right, everybody, who's ready to party? I'd say everybody that's left is ready. Thank you for the sea of people. Thank you so much, Moon Tunes, for having us. We got a lot more music left over. Don't go anywhere. Plus, Jesse gets a vocal solo on this one. Turn it up.
trying to stop my hands from shaking. Something in my mind's not making sense. Been a while since we were all alone. if nothing really matters.
We can't figure out what Queen song we want to do. Sorry, we're just gonna like mix them up. You might know this one.
Down the streets, Liverpool way down low. Ain't no sound but a soundless feet. Machine gun ready to go. Are you ready? Hey, are you ready for this? Are you hanging on the end of your seat? Out of the doorway, the bullets rip to the sound of the beat. Yeah. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone. And another one gone. Another one bites the dust. Hey. Gonna get you too, another one bites the dust.
Oh, that's boring.
I was just a skinny lad, never knew no good from bad, but I knew more before I left my nursery. Left alone with Big Fat Patty, she was such a naughty nanny, hippie woman, and I made a big man of me.
Yeah. Minnesota, Iowa, anywhere. Right up and down the Mississippi, tri-state area. It's all about being at home. Thank you so much. We love playing lacrosse. We want to play lacrosse more. Kids in the audience. It's by Walk the Moon. We're gonna.
Oh, that's a great song.
Yeah. A little Shut Up and Dance. We're gonna, you know, celebrate our high mileage's diversity. Actually, we know a lot of country. We stayed away from it tonight, though, because, you know, I mean, that's classic rock night. Thanks so much to Moon Tunes.
Because we wanted to.
And the SSE Music people. It was great. It's awesome. Had a lot of fun. We got a couple more songs for you. Let's go.
Oh, yeah. I'd like to thank the sound guys, too. We gotta...
I just did that.
Well, you did. Well, me too.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4.
get one more, one more. Please. One more. All right, he gave us one more. Oh, Bruce. Oh, what's... What are you... Yeah, they want one more.
more time, ladies and gentlemen. High mileage. Let's hear it for him. Wow. Wow. Was that fun or what? And the price of the show is good. I know we have some members of the crew and passengers from the American Countess that's spending the night. I know they managed to make it into the park and join us. We hope you had a good time. If this seems a little unusual, walk into a park like this along the Mississippi River in beautiful weather and all this music. And we do it almost every day. We do it every week. It's absolutely free. And the reason it's free is because we only feature local talent. And I tell you what, after seeing what you saw tonight, that's proof that this area has a lot of talent. Give these guys a nice round of applause. And the executives as well. Man, I want to thank our sponsor tonight, Mayo Clinic Health System, celebrating 30 years of providing Mayo Clinic care close to home. Richland Center for the Tractor Pull. That's where you're going to hear High Mileage this Saturday in Richland Center. Let's hope we get them back soon. Next week for Moon Tunes, it's going to be String Band Night. We have Crooked Willow and String Ties. Dan Sobronic and friends will be back. From Thursday night to 8 to 9:30. Blues Fest and Prairie Machine. There's a whole bunch of bands playing, but the only one that counts is the guys that are standing right up here. One more time, let's hear it for them. These guys are amazing. Combined with the executives, what a wonderful night. We're glad you support Moon Tunes. We were able to do this with your support. This is yours. This park is an extension of your backyard. Christian, know the time has come.